My name is Ali Kelly. I'm the founder of Spark Self-Defense. We created Spark Self-Defense to help women to stand strong, to empower them to find their value, and also to understand that self-defense is more than just physical self-defense. We also need to defend ourselves mentally, emotionally, and verbally. So when Spark Self-Defense was created, I was using my own life experience. As a sexual assault survivor, it was very difficult for me to understand what things happened and why things happened the way it did. So after going through many trainings and preparing myself and serving as a volunteer in many law enforcement places, I discovered that this was my passion, this was my call. And that's what I do. I love to help women to find their power, to empower them to have a voice, to set boundaries, to listen to their intuition. So Spark Self-Defense, when you get in our classes, you will learn all of that. We partner with Jiu-Jitsu schools. We have psychologists that help us. We have yogis that help us to learn how to meditate and how to breathe properly. So we want to bring a very holistic experience for you. I really hope I will come to our classes and enjoy and understand that you have a value and we are here for you. My mission with Spark Self-Defense is just to set a spark in the world and to make the difference in what's going on right now. To tell to the women, to the men, that we can do things together. We don't have to fight with each other. And I want you to come and be part of this revolution with us. So I hope you come and enjoy our classes. Thank you so much.